Hi guys, thanks for tuning in to Back to Our Roots Homestead. It's a little different today because we're actually filming inside. Because we got our very first mail call. So stay tuned so I can show you guys who it's from.
Used to the city, now we got our own land. Life's getting real busy. None of it was ever planned. Got the crib looking pretty. With a garden full of plants. And we built our own committee. Yeah. From the bottom we advanced. Yeah. Back to our roots. Now we get back to our roots. Yeah. Put on your boots. Put 'em on. It's time to go take off your suit. Back to our roots. Yeah. Now we get back to our roots. Yeah. Put on your boots. It's time to farm with Cheryl Swoops right now. Right now. Yeah. Yeah. Right now. Right now.
All right, guys. So we're back. I told you we're doing our very first mail call, but in case some of you noticed, I had to change my coffee mug. I can't believe that I did not have my coffee in my Back to Our Roots mug. Yep, shameful plug. Anybody that's looking for a good coffee mug, head over to our website, btor22.com. We got all kinds of goodies. Anyway, and I am sitting here drinking coffee, y'all, because it's cold outside. I think the weather is finally coming in. What is the temperature?
I don't know. It's supposed to be in the 20s. So I guess we can't shoot no more videos showing the thermometer for the next few days.
Right? Because we were talking about how nice and warm it was. 70, 80 degrees in February, January. Anyway.
Payback.
But it is cold. So.
You people in the cold weather. Yeah, y'all got us.
I know, somebody said that, because all y'all were like, oh, I see y'all. Y'all rubbing it in because the weather's nice. Well, we got some of that cold now. So, but listen, guys, wanted to show you our very first package that we've gotten in the mail. This is our first mail call, and it happened to come from, I will show you guys, Dan at Permaculture Food Forest. Let me show you guys. Thanks so much, Dan.
Thanks, Dan.
Appreciate you. And guys, I know we don't have a lot of followers or subscribers, but if you are one of our followers, even if you're not, you should go and follow Dan, right?
Yes, he's really good.
Dan, my husband says you're like really, really, really good. I said you just now seriously, really appreciate it. Thank you. So I know my husband was trying to find some moringa seeds, and Dan was kind enough to send us some. I believe, I don't know what else is in here, guys, so I'm gonna just kind of go through this and let's see what we got here.
And the thing I love about this community is that, you know, people don't mind helping you. You know, it's a lot of times when people know something or they have something, you know, they kind of like, you know, I don't want to give that information away for free.
Yeah. But
on here, just, you know, I just think about Rob and Miss Linda and Eco, Gigi, Dan and the Sticks. They all are willing to just give you information, and it's so cool.
And you guys, it's just, I know we've mentioned this before, just being a part of this community, how supportive it is, and how grateful we are for all the knowledge that you guys share with us. So please continue to do that. But meanwhile, I am going to, these are the moringa seeds. I don't know anything about moringa seeds. So that's the package. I'm actually going to, Dan, my husband couldn't wait. I'm just going to tell you the truth. He did open this one. We had some issues, guys, with the mail for some reason. Here, I'm just going to pour these out. But it all got worked out, and they ended up where they're supposed to be. So these are some of the moringa seeds that we got. You want to talk about these?
Yeah, well, Dan suggested that we put them in water for 24 hours. I've also heard some people say you're supposed to tear that the little like shell off of it. So I'm gonna do it both ways. I'm gonna leave some with the shell on, and I'm gonna take the shell off of some and put them in the water for 24 hours, and then we're gonna plant them. We got those big 20 gallon tubs today, so I'm planting in. Moringa's supposed to be really, really good for you. Like the the benefit, the health benefits from it is really good.
I could be wrong, but I think I heard you say this. These come from Africa? No?
Yeah, well, they mainly grow in Africa. That's where they, you know, they started at. But just, it has so much, they say it's the, like, the best thing on, like, for as a plant. It has all the stuff that's in it is the best of any plant on earth. So.
Well, and if these are mainly from the good old motherland, we know these are going to be good. All right, so let me just kind of go through these seeds. I'm kind of curious to see what you've sent because I don't know. We got some Ethiopian kale seeds.
Oh, that's that kale I was telling you about. It looks so good. We had to get some. He sent us some. So thanks, Dan.
Dan, you are the man. Some squash. Y'all forgive me if I pronounced this wrong. Some squash costata romanesco, I think. I think that's right. So we got some squash. I think this is either Hami or Hammy melon. Hammy? Is it Hammy melon, you think? H-A-M-I? Melon.
Yeah.
I'll say melon. And some Santa Claus melon. Never heard of that one.
Me either.
Some Santa Claus melon. And some golden Kusha pumpkin seeds.
Yeah.
Nice.
So I'm going to have to reach out to Dan and see how to plant every, the kale and the moringa I'm up on, but
yeah, everything else. Yeah, I'm gonna take these back out. Dan, if you're watching, you can see how he opened the moringa because he couldn't wait. So that's why that one's open and these aren't.
Dan, I'm gonna have a bunch of trees out there, buddy. Thank you.
Sorry, y'all. I had to have a sip of my coffee. It's cold outside. But Dan, thank you again very much for the seeds. Everybody, if you're watching, don't forget, go and subscribe to Dan at Permaculture Food Forest. Great channel and very, very, very intelligent and smart and knowledgeable about what he's doing, what he's talking about. Like always, we're just very grateful for this community. Appreciate everybody. That's about it. Just wanted to show you guys our very first mail call. And yes, we are always open to receiving mail.
And learning.
But yeah, we also like sending mail. So thank you guys for tuning in today. Appreciate it. And like always, everybody, stay safe, stay blessed, stay healthy. See you next time. Back to our Roots Homestead.
See you on the other side, guys. All right, Dan, we got them soaking. We took the shell off of a couple and left the shell on some. But we got them in the water. We're going to let them soak for 24 hours. And we'll keep you updated as to how they're going along. We appreciate it. Thanks for all the advice. Thanks for everything. Keep teaching.